Good evening, teacher.
Hi, good evening.
Good evening, teacher.
Hi, good evening. It's raining in your house.
Sorry, teacher.
It's raining in your house. It's raining?
No.
No. Ah, okay. Hi, good evening. Good evening.
Hi, good
Good evening. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you. And you?
Okay, I'm fine too. Thanks for asking me. Is it raining in your house?
No, it isn't.
No, it isn't. Okay, what about Brenda? How are you, Brenda?
Hello.
Hello, Brenda. Is it raining in your house?
No sé qué significa.
Raining es está lloviendo. Que si está lloviendo
Oh.
en su casa. Is it raining in your house?
No, it's not.
No, it's not. Oh, no, it isn't. Excellent. Now, Alexis, is it raining in your house, Alexis?
Yes, I am. Yes, teacher.
Ah, yes. Okay. Now, where do you live? ¿Dónde vive Alexis? Where do you live?
I'm is Sonsonate.
Sonsonate. Oh, okay. Now, what about, let me see, Edwin Rivas. How are you, Edwin? How are you today, Edwin? Edwin, are you okay? Okay, what about?
Hi, 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 perdón,
Hi,
perdón.
okay. How are you?
Hi, fan.
Okay, is it raining in your house? ¿Está lloviendo en su casa? Is it raining in your house?
No.
No, no, it's not.
No, it's not.
Okay, excellent. How was your day? ¿Cómo ha estado su día? How was your day?
My day is fine.
It was stronger. It was nice.
¿Cómo se dice bien?
Well, well.
Well, well.
Everything, yeah, everything is well. Okay, excellent. Now, what about Manuel? How are you, Manuel?
I'm fine. What about you?
Okay. Is it raining in your house? ¿Está lloviendo en su casa?
Yes.
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 Yes, it is.
Yes, it is.
Yes, it is. Now, what about Delmira? How are you, Delmira?
Hello, I am fine.
Hello. Okay. Is it raining in your house, Delmira?
Yes. It's yes. Raining.
Oh, okay. Where do you live?
I am from in San Miguel.
San Miguel. Okay.
Yes.
Excellent. Thanks for your participation. Now, did you remember our last class? What information we saw yesterday? What information we learned yesterday? ¿Qué información aprendieron ayer? ¿Cuál fue nuestro tema? Yeah, can you tell me?
WH questions.
WH question. Can you tell me which one? ¿Cuáles son las W questions?
Where.
Where.
Which.
Which.
What.
What. When. ¿Cómo
why?
Digo por qué? Why. ¿Cómo pregunto por qué?
Why.
What. Why. Why. ¿Por qué? ¿Y cómo contesto? Dijimos cuando pregunto why, why do you otra cosa?
Because.
Yes. The answer's always be because. Siempre va a ser because la respuesta. Porque. Y empiezan a dar la razón. ¿Ya?
Yeah.
Now. ¿Le gustó la dinámica que hicimos ayer sobre las fotos?
Yes, teacher.
Yes. But yes. Today we will continue with the same exercise. But I include some adjectives. Okay, now here because this is an important topic. This is an important topic that its name is adjectives. What are adjectives? Can be used to describe the qualities of someone or something, independently or in comparison to something else. Los adjetivos nos ayudan para describir las cualidades de alguien. Puede ser de personas, de animales o de cosas. ¿Ya? Los adjetivos son para describir a alguien, en pocas palabras, ¿ya? ¿O qué podemos decir de alguien más? Ok, now, for example, here we have the first adjectives. This, he is really tall. In this sentence, tall is an adjective. Wow, why? Because tall is described to him. ¿Ya? Dice que aquí el adjetivo, ¿cuál va a ser? Es alto. Dice, he's really tall. Él es en verdad alto o él es verdaderamente alto. ¿Ya? O él es muy alto. Miren. Entonces, ¿cuál es el adjetivo que estamos utilizando acá con él? Va a ser tall. Yes, tall. ¿Por qué? Porque estamos describiendo cómo es él. ¿Ya? Tall is the adjective. Our second. He is short. He is short. What is the meaning of short?
Pequeño, corto.
Short es corto, es pequeño. Ya, yeah, para una persona pequeña. Corto. And then, can you tell me which is the adjective here? What is the adjective? He's short. ¿Cuál es el adjetivo acá? He's short.
Short.
Yeah, because describe to him. What about number three? She's a little heavy. She's a little heavy. Okay. What is the adjective here? She's a little heavy.
Little heavy.
Little heavy. Heavy. Yeah. The adjective is little heavy. And what is the meaning of little heavy?
Un poco pesada.
Un poco pesada. Puede ser
rellenita.
Como un poco rellenita o un poco gordita podría ser, ¿verdad? Medio gordito o gordita o medio rellenito. O medio rellenito, medio gordito. Es ella, ¿eh? She's a little heavy, un poco rellenita o medio gordita. Right? Now, please repeat after me. He's really tall.
He's really tall.
Please active your cameras.
She's.
Active your cameras, please. Okay. Now, he's really tall.
He's really tall.
He's really tall. Another. He's short.
He's short.
He's short. Let me see. Josué, no se preocupe. Ya vi que va manejando. Cuando llegue a su destino puede activar la cámara. No se preocupe. Es que ya vi que va manejando y así no pueden. Ajá, no pueden ir así. Peligroso. Okay. Thanks. Yeah. Now, he's short.
He's
short. He's short. She's a little heavy.
She's a little heavy.
Again, she's a little heavy.
She's a little heavy.
Excellent. Now, she's thin.
She's
thin. Thin. Okay, the adjective here is thin. Thin. The pronunciation is como con Z, miren porque empieza con TH. Thin, thin. Con la lengua en medio de los dos dientes. Thin. Ok. She's thin. Ella es delgada. Thin, it means delgado. Ok. Now, she's really friendly.
She's really friendly.
Okay, repeat again, please. She's really friendly.
She's really friendly.
Okay, what is the adjective here? She's really friendly.
Amigable?
Yes, the adjective is friendly. Really friendly. Ella es muy amigable. ¿Ya? O realmente o verdaderamente amistosa, podría ser. Ella es verdaderamente amistosa. ¿Ya? O amigable, right? She's really friendly.
She's really friendly.
Are you really friendly, Brenda?
Yes.
Yes. Are you a little heavy, Brenda?
No.
No. Are you thin? ¿Es usted delgada?
Bueno, quizás poquito de...
O a little heavy. Medio gordita o rellenita.
Sí.
Ok. Now. Ok, ya vamos a hacer estos ejercicios. Continue. She's very pretty. Repeat,
please.
She's very pretty. What is the meaning of pretty?
Bonita.
Bonita.
She's very pretty. Ella es muy bonita. She's very pretty. Now, they are good looking. They are good looking. Please repeat.
They are good looking.
Good looking. They are good looking. What is the adjective here?
Looking.
Good looking. Both. Good looking. Good looking, it means apuestos. Ellos son apuestos. ¿Ya? Estamos hablando de ellos dos, miren de la pareja. They are good looking, ellos son apuestos. Good looking. Now, he's quiet. Please repeat after me. He's quiet. He's quiet. What is the meaning of quiet?
Callado.
Callado. He's quiet. She's talkative. Talkative. Please repeat. She's talkative.
She's talkative.
She's talkative.
She's talkative.
What is the adjective here?
Talkative.
Talkative. And what is the meaning of talkative?
Hablador.
Hablantín o hablador. Yes. You know that there are some people that are talkative the all day. Talk, right? Son hablantines que todo el día pasan platicando, right? They are talkative. Okay. And sometimes our neighbor are talkative too, right? Yes. All day, they talk, right? Now, another. She's serious. Okay, again, repeat, please. She's serious. What is the meaning of serious?
Seria.
She's shy.
She's shy.
What is the meaning of shy?
Penoso, tímido.
Tímida, tímida o penosa, right. He's funny.
He's funny.
He's funny.
What is the meaning of funny?
Divertido.
Divertido.
Excellent. Now, I need two volunteers. Volunteers, one girl and one boy, please. Only two. Okay.
No, miss, I am.
Okay, Reina, and I need a boy. Who is my volunteer? Boy.
Yo, teacher.
Okay, Eric. Thanks, Eric. Now, Eric, hágale alguna pregunta de estas a Reina. Que si es bonita. Vamos a poner aquí un ejemplo. Okay, examples. Okay, this is a practice. Examples. Oh, here. Okay. For example, are you very pretty? This is a question. Are you very pretty? Pregúntele, Eric. Esta, diga.
Good evening, Reina.
Good evening.
Are you very pretty?
Very
yes,
pretty?
I am.
Okay, yes, I am, contestó ella. Right? But now, Reina, ask one question to Eric about this one. Ya les puse ahí el ejemplo.
Eric, are you tall?
Are you tall?
No, I'm not. He's short.
No, I'm not. I'm short. Okay, miren, aquí le dice él. No, yo no soy, ¿verdad? No soy alto. Soy pequeño. I'm short. Así son las respuestas que van a dar, como negativo y positivo, o dependiendo, right? Now, thanks. Another volunteer? One girl and one boy.
Me.
Who is me? Stephanie.
Yes.
Okay, and which one? ¿Quién más?
Me.
Manuel, okay. Okay, Stephanie asks one question to Manuel. Please.
Okay. Manuel, are you talkative?
Are you talkative, Manuel? Si no recuerda
no,
qué significa, me dicen. No, I'm not. No, I'm not. I'm, diga una cualidad suya. I'm serious. I'm serious. Okay, I'm serious. Now. Okay, now. Manuel, ask Stephanie any question. Pregúntele a Stephanie algo.
Hi, Stephanie. Are you quiet?
Are you quiet?
No. I am.
No, I'm not, right? No,
okay.
I'm not.
No, I'm not. I am really friendly.
I'm really friendly. Okay. To continue with this activity, I need to present another adjectives. Aquí tengo otros, miren, para que los puedan utilizar. Ya vamos a seguir con el ejercicio. Aquí tengo otros, miren, others adjectives. Wise es como inteligente. Miren, aquí le voy a poner inteligente o sabio también, right? Wise. Can you repeat, please? Wise.
Wise.
Hardworking.
And smart.
Yes, smart too. Ya lo voy a poner smart. Trabajador, miren, o trabajadora. Este otro, hardworking, trabajador o trabajadora. Another, quiet. What is the meaning of quiet? Tranquilo o tranquila. Y o reservado, right?
Callado.
Reservado o callado, ya. Yeah. Más que todo es tranquilo también. Generous es generoso o generosa. Clever. Clever, it means listo. Hábil, ingenioso. Clever. Honest, honesto. Honesto, honesta. Can you repeat, please? Generous.
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 Clever.
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 Honest.
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 Quiet.
Generous.
Quiet.
Hard working.
Honest.
Hard working.
Quiet.
Wise.
Hard working.
Okay. Wise. Here we have another. Lazy. Lazy, it means es perezoso o perezosa o haragán, ¿verdad? ¿Ya? Perezoso o perezosa. Lazy.
Lazy.
Lazy. Another one is moody. Moody. Moody it means malhumorado. Malhumorado o malhumorada. Moody. Popular. What is the meaning of popular? Popular, ¿verdad? Alguien que se lleva con todas las personas, que conoce mucha gente. Tidy. Tidy. Can you repeat, please? Tidy.
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 Means ordenado o ordenada. Tidy. Ordenado o ordenada. Another one is lucky.
Lucky.
Lucky it means afortunado o afortunada, right? There are another adjectives that you can use, yeah, to identify. Okay, ahí de los pueden copiar en su notebook o también le pueden tomar foto y después lo copian en su cuaderno, right? Because they are another adjectives. Now, to continue, another volunteers to this. To this information. Okay, Alexis.
Sorry, teacher.
¿Qué más? Tell me.
Sorry. Dime. What is the pronunciation of perezoso?
Perezoso. Here we have lazy. Lazy. Okay. Lazy. Now, Alexis and another volunteer. Alexis.
Brenda.
Brenda, okay. Brenda, ask to Alexis one question.
Alexis, are you quiet?
Are you what?
Quiet o quiet, no sé, tranquilo.
Quiet.
Quiet.
Quiet. Ah, okay, quiet. Are you quiet, Alexis?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. Okay. Now, Alexis, ask to Brenda any question.
Brenda, are you wish?
Or... Are you what?
Inteligente, teacher.
Ah, puede utilizar aquí. Puede utilizar smart. Puede utilizar clever, también smart, que me dijeron la smart también, ya cualquiera de los tres. Are you smart, clever, o quiero ver smart, clever.
Wise,
yes, o wise también puede utilizar, smart, clever, wise, ya.
Yeah.
And then, are you smart, Brenda?
Yes, I am.
Yes, I am. Okay, excellent. Thanks for your participation. Now, another volunteers? The last one, los últimos. Volunteers?
Otra vez yo, teacher.
Okay, Alexis, and ¿quién más?
Are you like Lassie, teacher?
To me?
Yes.
Okay, repeat your question, please.
Are you lay lazy?
Are you lazy? Así sería. Are you lazy? My answer is no, I'm not. I'm hardworking or hard worker. Like this one, right? Hardworking. Yeah?
Yes.
Yeah. And then, of course, no, I am not, but I'm a hardworking. Yes. And what about you? Are you lazy? Or sometimes?
Time.
Alguna veces, sometimes, or no?
No.
No. Are you sure? And then, are you a hard working? ¿Es un trabajador? Yeah, yes, es un gran teacher. Trabajador. Yes. Okay, excellent. Now, another volunteer? No, right. And then, continue. Do you have any questions for this part? No. And then continue with some exercises. Tell me, yes.
Se pueden preguntar para terceras personas también, ¿verdad? Todo igual.
Yes, yes. Can you tell me one question to third person? Dígame una pregunta. For example, aquí le voy a poner una. Are your mother beautiful? Oh, sorry. Vaya, acá miren. Is your mother beautiful? ¿Es su mamá bonita? El adjetivo va al final, right? Is your mother beautiful?
Yes, she is.
Yes, she is. Yes, she is. Right? Can you tell me another? Another question to other people? Another? Cualquiera, dígame una pregunta para tercera persona, please.
He is tall.
Is your brother tall?
En ese caso que me dice, he is tall, pero como es una pregunta, ¿verdad?
Is
entonces
your
sería
brother tall?
Deme un segundo, vaya. Me dijo he is tall, me dijo, ¿verdad? Vaya, aquí no lo podríamos hacer como pregunta, vaya, porque aquí decimos él es alto, es una afirmación, pero si es pregunta, ¿qué va primero? El verbo to be sería is he tall. Ahora sí, right? Is he tall? ¿Es él alto? ¿Ya? También podemos, en vez del he, podemos utilizar el nombre, ¿verdad? Por ejemplo, ¿is Pedro handsome? ¿Handsome? Ah, eso no lo vimos, pero he's handsome, él es guapo. Handsome, it means guapo. Handsome es solo para hombres. It means guapo. Y beautiful is only for women. El beautiful significa bonita, lo utilizamos solo para mujeres. Y el handsome, only for men. Solo para hombres, right? And then, is Pedro handsome? ¿Es Pedro guapo? Yeah. Yes or no? Yes, right? Now, this is an example. Now, here we have the first activity. Write sentences about the people in the pictures. Use the words in the box. Dice que escriba las oraciones acerca de las personas de la foto. Use las palabras de la caja. Aquí están, mire, se las voy a poner más grandecitas para que puedan verlas. Okay, let me see. Cute. Okay, ¿lo pueden ver bien la letra? ¿Ya? ¿Los adjetivos?
Yes.
Yes. Here we have the adjectives. And here we have the pictures. Un poquito lo voy a bajar para que la puedan ver todo. Let me see. Here. Okay. She's Donna, and she's Margo. Let me see. Okay, here. She's Donna, and she is Margo. Please pay attention to the pictures and what words we can use for each example. Y number one, Donna is shy. Why? Because her hand is in her mouth. Ella se está cubriendo la boca, es penosa, ¿verdad? Es tímida, ¿ya? Now, because the example is Donna is shy. Es tímida, miren porque tiene la mano así en la boca, right? Donna is shy. What about Margo? Margo is what?
Friendly.
Margo is friendly. Yes. Margo is friendly. Number two. Ya se lo voy a poner abajo. Okay. Number two. Ike is
handsome.
Handsome. And Barb is
beautiful.
Beautiful. It's beautiful. Yeah. Now, number three.
Pero no está beautiful.
Beautiful.
Sería cute.
No. Ah, está pretty, pero está pretty. Yeah, entonces sería pretty. Ya le voy a poner acá abajo la respuesta. Solo lo tengo así para que vean bien la foto y el adjetivo. Number three. Oscar is
heavy.
Oscar
heavy.
Is heavy. And heavy. Felix is
thin.
Thin, delgado, right? What about number four? Jackie. Jackie is
talkative.
And what about Cindy? Cindy is it's quiet. Cindy is quiet. Now, continue with number five. Roy and Will. Roy is
funny.
Roy is funny. And Will is
serious.
Serious. What about number six? Jeff and math. Jeff is
tall.
What about math? Math is
short.
Yes, is short. What about Peggy and Teddy? Peggy is
smart.
Peggy and Teddy is
smart.
Peggy is smart. And Teddy is
cute.
Yes, can be cute. Yeah. Now, In this time, I put here the answers. In number one, is Donna is. Is shy and Margo is.
Yeah.
Margo is friendly, right? Margo is friendly. Number two. In number two, let me see. I is handsome, and Barb is
pretty.
Number three. In number three, Oscar. Oscar is what?
Heavy.
Oscar is heavy. Oscar is heavy. And Felix is
thin.
Now, number four. In number four, Jackie.
Talkative.
Jackie is talkative. And Cindy is
quiet.
Yeah. In number five here. Roy is funny and
Will
is serious. Number six. Jeff is what? Talk. And math is
sure.
And number seven, the last one. Number seven, Peggy is smart. And Teddy is cute. Okay. Do you have any questions for this exercise? Or everything is okay? Is everything okay?
It's okay.
No, okay. Continue with other exercise. Here. We have the same pictures, but now it is important to answer the questions. For example, here we create some question. Is Margo, for number one, is Margo, let me see, is Margo talkative? Is Margo talkative?
No.
What is the answer? No, right? No, ¿qué?
No, she's not.
No, she's not, ¿verdad? O no, she isn't. No, she's not. She's what?
She's friendly.
She's friendly. Excellent. Yeah. Can you tell me another question for number two? What question we can to create.
Is Barb
pretty? Let me see. Is Barb pretty? Yeah. Is Barb pretty? What is the answer? Yes, she is. For example, we can use some occupation. Is Barb a doctor? You can be used.
I don't know.
It's kind of, I don't know. We don't know, right? Okay. Now. Yes, she is. Is Barb pretty? Yes, she is. What about Ike? Can you tell me one question? ¿Alguna pregunta de él? Yeah, de Ike, for example. Is Ike handsome? Is Ike handsome for yes, you ladies? Yes.
Yes.
Yes, he is.
Yes, he is.
Okay. Yes, he is. Another question. Is Ike thin? Yes or no?
No.
No, right? No what? No?
What?
He's not.
No, he's not. No, he's not. He's? A little heavy, right?
Yes.
Yes. He's a little heavy. Yes, he's a little heavy.
¿Podría ser strong, fuerte? No.
Stronger. Yes, can be. Yes, can be. A little heavy or stronger. Can be. Yeah. Now, another question. For number three, what question can we create? Question? Hagan una pregunta con la número tres.
Is Roy serious?
Is Roy serious? This one, right. Is Roy serious?
The answer is
yes.
No, he's not.
No, he's not. Continue.
He's funny.
He's funny. Excellent. You are very smart.
Thank you, miss.
You are very smart. Is Roy serious? No, he's not. Oh, no, he is, and he's funny, right? Another question? Acerca de cualquiera. De cualquiera, I need a question. Dígame una pregunta.
Is Jeff tall?
Is Jeff tall?
Yes, he is, the answer.
Yes, he is. Yes, he is. Nice. Another.
Is Paige.
Is what?
Is Paige.
Paige.
La de que está con Teddy.
Con Teddy. Ah, Peggy.
Is Peggy.
Peggy, yeah. Is Peggy?
Pretty.
Is Peggy pretty? Okay. Yes or no?
Yes. She is.
Yes, she is. Yes, she is. Okay. Excellent. Now, do you have any questions for this part? Question?
For this moment, no.
No, okay.
Teacher.
Tell me.
I have a question. Yeah. En el caso de Teddy, sería it.
No, siempre es is. Is. Is porque se trata de una persona. Pero cuando decimos, quiero ver a dónde está Teddy, 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 ¿dónde lo pusimos a Teddy?
El ochito.
El oso.
La mascota.
Ah, ok. Teddy, ok. Ah, because it's an object. Ajá, en este caso, como es un juguete, podríamos ponerlo como, podría ser como it's porque es un juguete. O podría ser como is también, pero tiene razón, en ese caso, como un juguete, podríamos ponerlo como it's porque es un una cosa, ¿verdad? Entonces pongámosle aquí is, si no me puso nada de Teddy. Podría ser una pregunta sobre Teddy. Is it? Is it what? ¿Qué pregunta podemos hacer sobre Teddy? Is it big? O ponemos is Teddy big? Aquí lo vamos a poner como que fuera algún humano, ¿verdad? Is Teddy big? ¿Ya? Aquí puede ser en la respuesta. No, it's. Podría no. Ser it's not. ¿Ya? No, it's not. ¿Ya? O podría ser también, si lo hacemos como una pregunta de alguna cosa, ¿cómo sería? Is it, ¿verdad? Is it. Pero como nos estamos refiriendo a él, por eso le pusimos is. Is Teddy big? No, it's not. ¿Ya?
Okay.
O podría ser también dejándolo así. No, it's not. ¿Ya?
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, you're welcome. Another question? No. Now, there is, los que no me han participado, I need photos. Y hoy vamos a preguntarle de todo. Todo esto que hemos aprendido ahora, cualquier pregunta le vamos a hacer, right? Please, enséñenme fotos. Who is my volunteer? ¿Volunteer? Pues yo lo voy a escoger entonces. ¿Ya? ¿Volunteer? ¿Volunteers? Oh, los que me tienen, no tienen activa la cámara, les voy a preguntar por no activarlas. Please, César. César, can you share with us your picture?
Ayer participé en mi.
Sí, ¿verdad? Es cierto.
Sí.
Y usted me dijo que quién quería participar ahora, Nelson, ¿verdad?
Sí.
¿Verdad que sí? Ya me acordé. Va, Nelson. Ayudar, Nelson. Hi, Nelson. Ok. ¿Tiene una foto para que nos muestre? Do you have a picture?
Yes.
Yes, please. Acérquela. Vaya, please. Empiecen a preguntar.
Who is she?
Who is she?
She is my mom.
Oh. Ella es su mamá. Okay, another question? What's her name?
Her name is Consuelo.
Her name is Consuelo. What is her last name?
Is Aranzamendi.
Aranzamendi?
Yes.
Okay, thanks. Questions, another questions. Please.
How old is she?
How old is she?
She is 72 years old.
She is 72 years old. Another?
Where she lives?
Where she lives?
I live in Los Panes de Randeros.
She lives sería, Nelson. En ese caso, como le está preguntando de ella, sería she lives in Planes de Rendero, right?
She lives in Los Panes de Randeros.
Okay. Another question.
What she like?
What's she like?
She is a friendly and friendly.
She's what?
Friendly. Ella es amigable.
Ah, friendly. Ah, okay. She's friendly. Okay. Another question.
Is she serious?
No, she's not.
Okay, no, she's not. She is what? Friendly, right? Okay. Another question.
Teacher, ¿puedo dar una pequeña descripción de ella? No sé, porque no
¿cómo?
¿Puedo dar yo una pequeña descripción de ella?
Yes, yes.
Okay, my mom is smart.
No.
¿Cómo se dice que era rellenita? Se me olvidó.
Rellenita, little heavy. She is little heavy.
She's a little heavy and solo eso, teacher.
Okay, excellent, Nelson. Congratulations. Okay, now Nelson, shoes between, dígame un nombre, Paola, Delmira o Eric.
Paola.
Okay, thanks, Paola. Can you show us your picture? Hi, Paola. Okay, enséñanos su foto, please. Ah, uy, no lo veo bien. Let me see. Ah, hoy sí. Ah, pero se ve como opaca, ¿verdad? Pero...
No le enfoca la cámara. Tiene que quitar
sí. Ah, no le enfoca bien la cámara. Ya. Yeah. Let me see.
Ha colocado el fondo que se distorsione, por eso.
Sí, sí, porque se ve oscuro. Hoy sí lo ven. Ah, hoy sí, con la luz. Ah, ok. Now, yes, hoy sí. Question to Paola. Who's that, Paola? Who's that? ¿Quién es? ¿Quién es? Who's that?
Mi hija. ¿Cómo se dice mi hija?
She's my daughter.
She is my daughter.
Okay, another questions.
How old is she?
She is 3 years old.
She is 3 years old. Excellent. Another.
What is your name? She name is Celeste.
Let me see. ¿Cuál es la pregunta que le hizo, Delmira?
What is your name? Or she name?
No. En este caso es her name, porque es el su de ella. Como estamos hablando de la niña, le decimos, what is her name? ¿Cuál es su nombre? ¿Ya? What is her name? Okay. ¿Y usted cómo contestaría, Paola? Her name is.
Her name is Celeste.
Excellent. Su nombre es Celeste, right? Her name is Celeste. Another question.
Where is the picture, Tom?
Where is the picture?
Tom.
Ah. ¿Dónde le tomó la foto? Quiere preguntarle.
En metro.
Ah, ok. En metro centro. Okay. Another question.
What is her mom building?
Repeat the question, Nelson.
What is her mom building? Well, no sé si va primero el birthday y después va el mom, como cuál es el mes de su cumpleaños.
Ah, okay. O puede preguntarle ahí cuándo es su cumpleaños. Sería, when is her birthday? Pregúntele así, when is
her birthday.
Yes. When is her birthday? ¿Cuándo es su cumpleaños?
Her birthday is 27 de octubre.
October. In October. Okay. Después les voy a enseñar cómo se dice las fechas, right? Her birthday is in October, she said. Another question?
What she like?
Repeat, please, Nelson. I can listen to you.
She is smart. Oh.
Yes.
Is she small? Como es una pregunta, es is she.
Is Celeste quiet?
Is Celeste quiet?
No.
No. ¿Cómo es Celeste? What's she like?
She like so funny.
¿Cómo es?
So funny.
Funny. Ah, and then she is funny.
She is funny.
She's funny. Okay, thanks, Paola. Now, Paola, choose a name. Can you tell me? Let me see. Edwin, Josué, o Eric. Edwin, Josué, o Eric, Paola.
Eric.
Okay, thanks, Eric. Eric, are you there?
Ahorita, teacher, ya.
Ok, ya ok. Usted no me participó ayer con fotos, ¿verdad? ¿O sí?
Yo.
No, ¿verdad, Eric?
No, no.
Ah, ok.
Se mira ahí.
Yes. Ok, who's that? ¿Quién es? Who's that?
I am.
Okay. Questions, students? Preguntas. Preguntas para
How
Eric.
Old are you?
How old are
you? How old are you, Eric?
How old are you?
Mi cumpleaños, ¿verdad?
No. How old are you es su edad. ¿Cuántos años tiene? How old are you? Puede inventar, there is no problem.
Is 41 years old.
Sería
I am 41 years old.
41 years old. Okay. Another question.
What is your favorite movie?
What is your what?
Favorite movie.
No le escucho de nuevo, please. What is what?
What is your favorite movie? Creo que le di.
Ah, what is your favorite movie?
My favorite movie is... ¿Dónde están las rubias? Pero no sé cómo se llama.
Ah, ok. Ok. Another question.
Is Eric funny?
Yes, so.
Okay. Is Eric lazy?
Lazy.
Lazy es perezoso.
No, I'm not.
No, I am not, right?
I hard work.
Ah, okay. Hard working.
I working.
Okay.
¿Y para decir algunos días?
Some days. Some days. Another, like for example, on weekend. On weekend, sometimes we have relax. We take a rest usually. Tomamos descanso, right?
What is team soccer favorite?
I Real Madrid.
Okay, ahí sería.
I play soccer. I team soccer.
Okay.
Oh, my team soccer.
Okay, sería ahí. What is your favorite team soccer? Así sería la pregunta. What is your favorite team soccer? Entonces it's, usted puede decir,
my favorite team soccer.
Yes, it's. My favorite team soccer is
Real Madrid.
Real Madrid, o también puede decir, it's Real Madrid, right?
It's Real Madrid.
Mm-hmm. Ya ven cómo se aprende en estas actividades. ¿Ya? Vaya. Thanks, Eric. Now, the last picture is for, let me see, Edwin o Edgar. Edwin? Do you have a picture, Edwin? Okay, show us. Acércala más a la cámara. Let me see. Okay, ¿la ven bien? No. Yes. Okay. Questions to Edwin. Questions.
Who's that?
Who's that?
My daughter.
Oh.
My daughter.
Okay, she's my daughter. Another question.
How old is her birthday?
How old is her birthday? Así le dijeron, how old is her birthday?
When is her birthday?
Ah, okay. When is her birthday? ¿Cuándo es su cumpleaños?
She birthday is 19 October.
Okay, ahí sería, her birthday is in October 19. Her birthday,
October 19.
Okay, excellent. Another question.
How old is she?
She is 6 years old.
¿Cuántos?
6 years old.
Oh, she is 6 years old. Okay, another question.
Is she smart?
Is she smart?
Yes, she is.
Okay, another. Is she pretty?
Is she short?
Yes, it's pretty. Yes, she is pretty.
Yes, she's pretty.
Is she
clever? Yes, she is short.
Repeat, please, the question.
Is she clever?
Is she clever?
No, I don't remember clever.
Clever es también inteligente. Yes.
Yes, she is clever.
Es inteligente o hábil o ingeniosa.
Yes, she is clever.
Okay, yes, she is clever. Another? The last question, la última pregunta.
What is her favorite hobby?
She favorite hobby is pool table.
Okay, her favorite hobby. Yeah. Thanks a lot, Edwin. Thanks for your participation.
Thank you.
Okay. Vaya. Sí, ahí podemos notar que todavía hay un poquito de inconveniente con el uso del su de él y el su de ella. Se lo explico en 2 minutitos ahorita. Let me see. Solo para reforzar esta parte. Vaya, dijimos que el her es el su de ella y el his es el su de él. ¿Ya? Por ejemplo, aquí decimos su nombre, su casa, su vestido. ¿Yes? El su de ella, todo lo que se refiere a ella, vamos a decir her. Like her dress, her house. Her name, su nombre, ¿ya? el su de ella, cuando digamos ah, su nombre, su apellido, su juguete, todo lo que digamos su, vamos a decir her, no vamos a decir chi.
No.
Right? Her. Y cuando es de él, vamos a decir his. For example, his name, his house. Yeah. Su nombre, su casa, his cell phone, su teléfono, ¿ya? El his, nos vamos a referir siempre que es el su de él, ¿right? Now, vamos a quedar hasta aquí y preguntarles cómo vamos con los ejercicios de la plataforma.
Yo tenía una pregunta.
Yes.
Teacher.
Yes.
Después de la actividad o de la sección 3, está el examen.
El midterm, el de periodo, medio periodo.
Medio periodo, exacto.
Yeah.
¿Ese cuándo lo tenemos que realizar? ¿Es para esta semana o para la próxima?
No, es para ya. Tienen que mandarlo a más tardar mañana a la medianoche. ¿Ya? Todo lo que esté en la unidad 3, toda la sección 3 va para mañana antes de la medianoche. ¿Verdad? Recordarles siempre que lo manden antes por cualquier inconveniente. Si lo pueden mandar ahora, hay unos que ya lo terminaron, ya lo mandaron todo. ¿Verdad? Pero si tienen tiempecito, háganlo temprano, no vaya a ser que se vaya la energía o que haya una tormenta eléctrica y no lo puedan mandar si lo dejan para última hora. Por eso es importante hacerlo antes. Y también cualquier duda que tengan, igual me escriben. Solo que a veces, en esa semana que pasó, me estaban escribiendo el propio día, ya noche. Y a veces ya no les puedo contestar ya muy noche. Entonces, traten de hacerlo. Y cualquier duda, usted escríbame, que si yo puedo, con mucho gusto le ayudo, ¿right? Si tiene alguna duda, trate de hacerlo usted solito. Pero si tiene dudas, avíseme, yo con gusto le ayudo y le doy la respuesta, ¿right? Ok. Have a nice weekend.
Thank you.
Okay.
Thank you.
See you on Monday. Nos vemos el lunes.
Bye, teacher.
Okay, bye bye. Bye. See you tomorrow. Bye. No, see you on Monday. Good night.
Good night.